She is. They left her under an overpass for the night.
You find anything?
Yeah. We found a lot of stuff. From bodily fluid and hair samples, we determined that a bunch of old homeless dudes had an orgy in the car.
Oh, God.
Yeah. You know what that's called when they do that in there? It's called a soup kitchen.
It's pretty rough.